Keep your eye out for wildlife. This is where it would be. AJ, slow down and look for wildlife. I think this is a short trail, so we might as well go slow. Katie spotted this tarantula hunter bug.
Maybe.
We'll look it up after examining the video evidence. Oh, they're called tarantula hawks?
Yeah.
Oh.
Right ahead in that little brown spot.
Mm-hmm.
So cute. Like, if I don't move, they will not hunt me. Right.
Mm-hmm. So we just saw another bolt of lightning way out. So far away, you can't even hear the thunder. But it's always cloud to ground lightning. And so far on our nature hike, we've seen what we think was the tarantula hunter and one rabbit and a couple of birds. Well, I'd like to catch more lightning on camera. That was cool.
Yeehaw!
So, walking out on this...
Is my hair standing up since I didn't comb it?
Edge.
Yes, it is.
The lake.
Really?
And
yeah. The front of his hair is sticking up, see it?
Everybody's hair is standing up.
Dad, yours is.
Katie, mine? You,
no, yours isn't. What the heck?
Hers just put it down. That's why when you said it.
Mom, yours is definitely standing up.
Is static. Mine, like, really cool? Wait.
Static electricity. So we're going to go back right now.
Look at me. Do I look cool like this? Because this is how I normally flip it up.
Yours is not like Mom's. Mom's
well,
is...
Yeah,
like, it's time to turn back. I was just thinking, like, we're definitely the highest thing around here.
Well,
with lightning in the area, let's turn around.
And we can play scattergories for hours because we have a ton of time, right, Mom?
Lightning safety, Mom. Lightning safety.
Now your hair is up, Katie, the whole way up here.
Yeah. Yeah, look at Katie's now. Now we're getting some wind all of a sudden. Look at the lake. It's just totally stirred up. There's people still boating though. About, what, 15 minutes ago, we were saying how still it was?
Yeah, pretty much.
Ooh, I got that lightning. Two strikes out there. There's another strike. All right, let's head back. What's amazing to me is these guys are still down on the lake. Boating and jet skiing and stuff. And that, I mean, it's crazy.
We are here at, well, we're at the trailhead for Sitting Bull Falls.
Drums, please!
Slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm. Just a little something to break the monotony of all that
give me a soft subtle mix.
Ready?
It's late in the day and I ain't been on the court yet. Hustle to the mall to get me a short set. Yeah, I got on sneaks, but I need a new pair. Cause basketball courts in the summer got girls there. The temperature's about 88. Hop in the water plug, just
been behind a waterfall in a cave like that.
Did you walk behind the waterfall in Ruby Falls?
Where?
Ruby Falls.
Where's that?
Remember? The one in the cave.
So if we went behind it, it would be in a cave.
I mean, your own cave.
Yeah. No, wait, no. No, I am not finished.
All right.
Go, go, go!
Every moment frontin' and maxin', chillin' in the car, they spent all day waxin', leanin' to the side, but you can't speed through, 2 miles an hour, so everybody sees you. There's an air of love and of happiness, and this is the Fresh Prince's new definition of summer madness.
What'd you find, an oasis? Why am I coming down here? Oh, there.
But you go back behind here.
Hello. They're full up there too. Cool.
I sit, Kate. You sit right here on it. Right here, and it's like, looks like a little seat area.
That's what I said. That's the one I want to go in. Slow going. It's over 10 feet.
There's a fish right there.
You say over 10 feet?
Over 10 feet, yes.
Okay, 11. Oh, please, oh God. It's so cold. Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Bungee. And there goes Katie. This is what she's going to do for 20 minutes.
2.5, 3.
That is not how it works.
Hey, yeah! She can't touch the bottom. She's not even close.
I'm not even close. Now let's see if I can get out. 4.
Easy. Good job. Okay, AJ, you're next. Now swim over to me.
Think I could jump in?
Yeah. But don't on this one, because I want to get the camera. I'm running out of battery, so get in and swim over towards me.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Because I want to get you.
Are you getting it
for me? Oh, it's going in my butt.
Now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna block it when I say.
I feel like I'm gonna slip.
Katie, I'm gonna block it.
Ready? Okay, let me go.
AJ's building the dam. Be careful.
Yeah. Just like
yeah.
Myself in.
Yep. Go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh. Ah. Hi.
I need to get used to it. I can't get it.
Look around you. Look around you. Look up. I mean, is this cool or what?
Better than this.
Huh?
Doesn't get better than this,
Mom. Come on in, buddy. Hurry up. My battery's blinking. Get in.
Only if we had GoPros.
Only we had our GoPros.
I'm just gonna hold on to this rock.
Okay.
I'm a cold boy.
Okay, your foot caught underneath it.
Well, I can't really swim.
Just swim out like Katie was. Just swim.
Awesome.
There you go. The most dangerous part of this would be if you got your foot caught on something down low.
I'm not good at swimming.
Go
under. Well, I don't like
it. Yeah, he looks like he's doing the doggy paddle. Hey, Mom.
Can you touch that rock there?
Look- Ready.
3, 2, 1, go.
Ooh. Mom, see you.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Mom's like, oh, yeah, I'm like, there, I'm on the rock.
It's hard to talk. Very cool.
I like standing.
Are you alive? Are you alive? All right, she's alive. Go ahead, swim up while I still have battery. Go.
Here we go. I don't want to
hit my leg on the bottom because I can't see.
There, you can't, there's no, the only thing I see is a rock way up here. Yep, and just kind of crawl your way.
Here, I'm straddling. It smells weird.
Yeah, I peed.
What?
I peed.
Oh yeah, you can come up here. It's shallow. Now this I can block with my butt.
Go.
Whoa. Are you alive still?
Ooh, and he went under.
I didn't know it.
He's alive. Neither did I.
Try to touch that rock.
You can touch that rock.
Whoa, right there. Try to touch that.
I can. I was just swimming over.
Oh.
Woo. Excited.
Yes.
Take your breath away.
Now you gotta go sit in the waterfall with your back.
I'm alive! Look at that!
I just walked up here. I like how like this whole thing is like a.
You want a picture with me, Dad?
This is supposed to go bald.
Sure.
See the people in where we were swimming. Yeah, this is crazy. Crazy cool. Mom has made a discovery.
This compared to this?
Solid rock versus.
This is solid. Hollow.
Yeah, it's probably a
okay,
cave
let's
there. That is really cool. Because there are caves everywhere around here, so. Hey, Jay. When you walk on the rocks over here, you can hear that they're hollow underneath.
What is he doing, man?
He does look cool. He looks like he's out in the desert.
Look. Oh, yeah.
Desert attire.
Look
at that storm cloud up there. Lightning every night.
And maybe tonight will be. Look at the sky. Go pan around, Dave. Blue. Black.
that looks really cool, doesn't it, bud?
It's like 360, some say.
Yeah. It is so cool. You can see the oil or natural gas wells way out there. See them? See the fires?
Is it a tarantula? Is it a tarantula? Is it a tarantula?
Yeah.
Should we do the lake loop or get a chinchilla?
If I drown, this is an SOS.
Okay.
Hey.
That's good enough, Mom. Don't make me nervous. Nervouser. Alright, now I'm starting to get hot. Let's go. Is AJ at the bottom already?
I said, was not a new experience for me, is going into caves that smell like pee. I've probably been in more caves that smell like pee than caves that don't.
You're an expert at that?
Yeah. Then the Sitting Bull falls off the cliff, and it became known as Sitting Bull Falls.
Actually, it was a name for a guy who was prone to making up stories. So